Hello students, I am Anurag Mishra and in this video we shall learn English for chapter 11. And in the previous video we have learned how to change active into passive of simple present tense. Now it is a time for present continuous tense. Since it is the second part of present tense, as the name indicates, present continuous tense. The action that is on at a time of speaking is called present continuous tense. For example, the fan is running, it is raining. So it is called present continuous tense. For some instances it is also used to show future action. For example, I am going to Patna tomorrow. Now we shall discuss present continuous tense in active form and passive. Active verbs and passive verbs. As we all know, in active form verb is according to subject. For present continuous tense, if you talk about active form, it begins with subject. Then we use helping verb, and the helping of verb of present continuous tense in active form is am or are. Accordingly, we use till we write before. What is before? If you add ing in V1, it's called before. After that, we write subject, then other words. And since it is affirmative sentence, so we end with full stop. So, how to convert into passive? Let's have an example first of active form. If I write here, he is, because he is singular, you use singular. He is eating curd. Now we have to convert it into passive form. We have a variable like in passive form, verb is according to object. So active has started with subject, passive will start with object. Again, you write helping verb, and the helping verb of present continuous tense in passive form, same is, am, or are. Then there is before, eating. What do you mean passive? First of all, we write being, then we write eating. Then we use preposition, then we write objective case of subject, then other words. Suppose we have to change it. He is eating curd into passive form. What we are going to write first? Object. Object is curd. This is like curd. Curd is singular. We write is. Curd is being eaten. Curd is being eaten by him. This is an example of active and passive form of present continuous tense. Now write some more sentences of active form in which object and then change into passive form. I hope you will do so.